in India, women are lifting themselves from poverty and protecting the environment by creating incense and compost from ceremonial flowers tossed into the river Ganges.
Every morning, more than 500 million Hindus go to temples and we offer flowers to our gods in gesture of offering the best to us. Once these flowers have been offered, they become sacred. They cannot be thrown in a dustbin. So according to religious customs, these are dumped into water bodies. Sadly, these sacred flowers rot in the fragile ecosystem of the water body, creating a havoc. All the pesticides, insecticides that were used to grow these flowers mixes with the river water, making it highly toxic. At HelpUsGreen, we collect about 8.4 tons of waste flour daily. The temple waste is hand processed into charcoal-free incense and biodegradable alternate of styrofoam. All of this work is being done by women who were earlier marginalized. We not only provide them disease-free livelihoods, but help them lead a life of dignity and respect. We help them with insurance and retirement benefits and even a commuting service.
सभी लोग यहाँ अच्छे हैं, जैसे कि सर हुए, मैम हुए, सब लोग और मेरी अच्छे से बात-बात करते हैं, काम करने का तरीका भी मतलब प्यार से समझाते हैं कैसे करना है क्या करना है.
चेंज ये है कि रिस्पेक्ट है और बच्चों के लिए जो पढ़ाई का पैसा वगैरह जो सैलरी मिलती है उससे बहुत ज़्यादा कंफर्टेबल है, इस समय कर सकते हैं बच्चों की पढ़ाई लिखाई वगैरह.